G'day, Steen from the top servo here.
And I'm busy as fuck.
Booked out solid 2 weeks in advance. And I've got Mikey going flat out.
Dad turned 70 a month ago and he's just about fucked.
What's that?
Nothing.
And of course, now that the travel restrictions are over, all the grey nomads and all the fishermen and all the tourists are coming up here and every bastard's got fucking flat tyres. More jobs on than a fucking dog's got fleas. And every bastard keeps telling me how fucking lucky I am. Bottom line is that I'm busy and I need another mechanic. I need a qualified mechanic and I need another office girl. You know, we've got the highest unemployment rate in Queensland since 2011. I've been looking for 2 months and I still can't find a worker. Now, I've come to the conclusion that anyone that wants to work's already got a job, and those that do want to work don't want to come to Normanton. I don't know why. It's a good little town. This is all the stuff you can do.
The one and only LB Mangles, he can take you for a strap in the busted arsehole Golflander. Hey!
You can come to the rodeo and get bucked off a horse. You can try and catch one of them bastards anyway. You can find heaps of cool shit at the local Mitre 11. We've got dozens of project cars if you've got a bit of time off. Come and join the cricket club. Come and view the local art gallery. You can get drunk at the Albion. Have a good feed at the Central. And finish the night by having a fight on the veranda of the Purple. Come and have a game of barefoot bowls. Come out to the gun club for a shot. Grumba's just down the road, you can take your missus for a spot of fishing. And have a beer and watch the sunset. We've got lifeguards on duty like this bloke too. Some of the best fishing in Australia. Fuck!
Oh, nice! Crabs!
What are we having? Flake for supper tonight, Dad?
Yes, we are. Oh, and he's got the shit. Stop! And oh,
God. If you like hunting and you like pork, have a look at this pork hunt. And look at this pork hunt. And look at these pork hunts.
Gonna up ya.
Just a good old boy, never meaning no harm. Beats all you never saw, been in trouble with the law since the day they was born.
Bird watching.
Look at this cunt.
We got aeroplanes that come here too! We're a go-ahead little town, this one.
Unfortunately, we haven't got Uber Eats up here. But we do have Uber Grog.
There's not one single case of COVID-19 here. You get the sniffles, we just fucking shoot ya. Remembering that snowflakes melt in the sun, and if you reckon you got what it takes to come up here and work, or if you're good with part numbers, answering phones and dealing with recalcitrant customers, and if you're pretty handy on the spanners, and if you like long hours, low pay and dry sarcasm, there's accommodation available. We'll give you a subsidy, of course. Send us your resume to the email admin@topservo.com.au or ring me mobile 0428 451 342, or ring the workshop 0747 451 451. Druggos need not apply. You can be a smoker, but you want a fucking time. The top service station in Normanton, far northwest Queensland, could be the highlight of your career.